A place where souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything.
Alright. I'm gonna try and make it through without dying. Probably not gonna happen. I've never attempted this before. I mean, obviously, I never try to die, but I'm gonna try and go the quickest way I know how. I think I can do it. I usually start out deprived. Boss fights haven't been tough, it's been trying to do the extra shit. Oh my god, my health is nothing. Stay away from me. Might just be a lot of running. Go with Lucky. Yep. Because that's what I gotta be to make it through this. Alright. And I usually start out deprived. Not gonna happen. We're gonna start out with something good. God, usually it's 6 on everything. The best to start off with. Oh, I got text. Check that out. Nothing important. Alright. Thinking about this. Do I want warrior? Do I want knight? I think we'll go knight. Start off with the life ring, maybe. Oh, we'll get the healing shit. God, there's not much options for hair. Oh, let's make him bald, who cares? Oh, we'll give him a goofy hair. Some crazy eyes. He looks like a fucking clown. That's what we're going with. Well, let me try the hair again. We go black on the tattoo. No. Bright green. Nope. Alright, there we go. This fucking clown's done. Let's go, Lucky.
All people come here for this.
Alright, Going no death. Yeah, I'm not fighting the hippo. Wow, I got 20 life gems. Fuck. I'm gonna end up falling. I can already feel it. Okay, I can't go in there. Oh, I don't know which one it is to get up there. Damn it. So this one? Oh yeah, I'm not used to my stamina being so low. Fuck. Take that. Yeah, I don't... I've been playing my other guy, so... I gotta get used to only being able to get 2 hits. So it wasn't that one, it's not that one. Really, this one? I just need to get up to the bird nest. That one shot. At least I got a second weapon now. My little home run swing.
So, shrimp
you made
is gone?
No.
Oh, I didn't see any on
your thing. It's in the microwave.
Oh, okay.
And you got vegetables in there too.
Okay.
So you probably have to take the vegetables, put it on your plate, and then reheat it.
See ya. Okay.
Nope, I don't have any. Oops. I don't remember what this is. Probably not important enough to die for it, but... Alright, 610. And I made it through one area without dying. Probably the easiest. Well, not probably. It is the easiest. It's not the ledge. Alright, this looks like it's it. I'm actually close to leveling up, but not gonna worry about that yet. There should be a couple free items around. Those are going to be really important. Those will be too. Don't you dare, I'm not going to. Don't worry. Oops, alright, so I want to start off with that, definitely. Then my life gems. Radiant life gems, poison, whoops. Yeah, I don't have the strength for that yet. No rings. Not sure what those do. Yeah, now I can level up. Alright, I do not have enough endurance at all. That was loud. go ahead and, I think I get a ring from this. Oh, come on. There it is. I forgot to get my Estus flask raised. We'll do that now. Yes. Well, let's go. I'm not really used to not having a shield. I mean, I don't have one for my twin blade, but I usually have it when I just have a little sword. I swear, I'm probably gonna be okay, and I'm gonna like fall somewhere. And that's gonna be it. Might be right here. I don't remember what that is. Stay away from me, Hippo. Shit! Yeah, I could have swore there was another one over here. The fuck is he? There he is. there's an owl. Fucking louder than shit outside. Okay, my gloves are already better. I don't know. I don't think this is gonna work because I'm already nervous. And I'm way at the beginning. I can't remember if anything good's up there. I don't think so. So far, so good. Okay, good. I got a shield. I don't know if I'm gonna be attempting any parries, but I like having a shield. Oh god, I don't have the dex. Alright, whatever. So I'm just gonna go with the key. I don't give a shit about anything else. So I think I might try and. Oh, hey, what's up, Queen Purple? I just noticed you're here. Oh. Let's see, what do we got?
There.
Probably one level up. God, I need like everything. I'm not used to being this weak at all. You like this game? Yeah, it's really difficult. I'm not joking either. It's tough. Yeah, I recommend it. I played it before when it was on, before the Scholar of the First Sin. I had it for Xbox 360. I really just played the shit out of it. Oh, all right. Yeah, I'll follow you. Well, Grand Theft Auto 5. Yeah, I got that one too. It's pretty sweet. I actually like the open world game itself. I don't care for the missions and that. I like going and just hanging out in the city. Oh, my son plays it too. Yeah, I had people. Yep, I'm on PS4 too. Yeah, go ahead and send me a request, I'll accept it. Oh, where the hell did he come from? What's up, Frost Gin? It's Porterhouse 2. So yeah, just go ahead and send me a request. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Yeah, I get on here whenever I can. I work a lot, so I don't have a whole lot of free time. There it is. Alright, I got you on there. You started using Twitch too? I haven't been on it that long. Oh, he's dead already? Alright. I guess we'll keep going, Frostgen. Oh no! Oh, that sucked. Oh, I got some new armor. Alright, should I do it? Let's go for it. Alright, this is gonna be a tough match. That guy can just leave me the hell alone. Yeah, get him, Frostgen. I am so weak. Oh, he's going after him. Uh-oh. Here he comes. He's not really that tough, but he's a lot stronger than I am right now. Okay. Thanks. Oh, about broke his back. Wow. Don't think so. It's hard to look over a chat when I got this guy trying to fucking crush me. Jeez. Look at that size of that sword, too. I'm so weak compared to him. Even Frostbin's not that strong. Yes, I got the Ring of Blades already. I forgot about these guys coming out. Alright, let's give him a little bow. Oh. Alright, yeah, we'll definitely play together. Oh, I got a shard. Well, we need to blow that up. I don't have any fire bombs. I don't think I do anyways. I got a witching urn. I don't know if that's the same. We're gonna try this. Is that gonna do anything? No. We got him. Oh no, I lost Frostbin. No, Frostbin. Man, I could really use a level up. Alright, I can make it. I can make it. I'm not worried. I still got two Estus Flasks.
Hello there. Well, my journey began. I'll leave this one to you.
I'm gonna get trapped here. Run! Get away from me. Stop it, you idiot. Stop. Alright, yeah, take it easy. I'll have to come check you out. We'll see how long I can make it without dying. I end up dying, I'll quit. I'll come watch you for a little bit. Here. Oh well. Probably gonna backstab me.
Well, I hope that break. Be careful.
Alright, so now I can summon people. Where is it? There it is. I don't think I'm gonna get strong enough for the pursuer's weapon, so we'll go ahead and use his soul. I wanna say I wanna come in here, but if I remember right, they all try and surround me. Yep. Oh shit, he parried me! Are you kidding me? No, now my sword's at risk. And I'm locked off. No! Stop it, people. Settle down. Oh my god, stop! Well, I don't have time to switch my sword. I gotta go up here. I don't think they'll follow me. Whew. I can't die already. I'm trying to make it through the whole game without dying. And it's already not looking good. So I can't use that anymore. You know what? I got a knife. I'll just throw that at him. Oh, maybe not. He ends up going back. Where'd they go? Well, I guess if they turn into fucking idiots, I can just go in and kill them. I mean, he's walking around, ooh, like they're all trying to, chasing me down, trying to, well, do that shit to me. And then they come in here and walk around, dur-dur-dur. Alright, that's the way it's gonna be. Ah, I think I need a Pharaoh's Lockstone down here. Yep. jumps. Yep, you're not very slow. Oh shit! 4 hits. Am I getting stronger? Yeah, I can't see. I can't see anything. I got the Ring of Blades and I forgot to put it on. That was dumb. I got more shields too. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. It's so dark I couldn't even find the ladder. Stop it. I need those life gems. So right now I'm just racking up the souls. My no-death run's going pretty good. Feel good about it. I'm telling you though, I'm gonna fall. I just know it. Somewhere along the line, I'm gonna fall down, it's gonna kill me, and I'm gonna be like, oh god, I got this far and then I just fell down. That didn't work. Oh my god, he parried me again. Shit! Get out of there. Stop it. Don't hit me. Here they come. Be nice. Backstab you, motherfucker. Wow, did they just... It looked like a bunch of guys just fell. I'll take it. I'm trying to switch weapons. Get away from me. I think they're supposed to do a patch so your weapon doesn't degrade so fast, because it's really hard. I mean, I'm trying to switch weapons and guys are attacking the shit out of me. Oh, he got me. I had a feeling that was a bad one. Alright, I need some major leveling up. Yeah, I knew that was coming. If it's worth it going all the way up here. Yeah, it was. Okay, I think the large leather shield's actually pretty good. Yeah. We'll switch it to that. I don't think I can't use that. I'm not even close. Everything's about broken. Good thing is I'm almost back to the bonfire. I can open this door to let me cheat and come right over here to the last giant. I'll be able to get Pate and anybody else that puts their sign down. Alright, I know I'm gonna need this, so I might as well buy it. Even though it just took a huge chunk of my souls. I guess I can do that. I don't want to run out of life gems. Yeah, all right, I'll go back, level up, and then go face the last giant. I do want to go, I think I get that ring. If I remember right, down there with the Pharaoh's Lockstone.
Is that a shard? Here to see luck, however.
Oh, I almost forgot I had a shard. I think there's one in the basement too, so I gotta go back there and go talk to the guy with the key to the house. Alright, what do I want? Endurance? Good. I gotta get my attunement up too. Just because once I get the pyromancy, well, I'll be able to use it. Thinking endurance, maybe. Shouldn't be too worried about dex right now. Do that, and then we'll do endurance. Thank you. I gotta get my health up. If I want to do this without dying, health's really important. I think that might be the last one. Nope. I got another one. Let's go back to, can I use anything else? I need 15 for that. I need 12 dex for a bow. God. Okay, we'll switch our helmet. Ooh, look at that. Oh, fuck, that brings me up to 95%. You gotta be shitting me. Yeah, we'll keep that armor. That's not gonna be enough to level up. Alright, you know what? I want the fire sword, it's not too bad. So we got a little bit more to do here by the Cardinal Tower. I want to go get a ring, get the key to the house, and get the fire sword. Then we'll go after the last giant. Yeah, it's a shade. We'll bring him in. Actually, that's gonna be oh shit! I forgot about him. That's a terrible way to start out. Hello, Eater of Souls. I'm getting it. Nice job. Taking a detour, just so you know. See that? I'm like a fucking acrobat. I was worried about that. I'm already worried about these little jumps. So So I wonder how long he's gonna stay with me. Come on, give me the key.
What a joy.
I remember I had this one death where I went and got summoned to help somebody, and I came back and forgot which way I was facing, and I walked right off a cliff. This is one of the dumbest things I've ever done. About that shit. Where's he going? Good for going all crazy. All right, throw it right here. Throw it right here. Wow. That could have been my first death. Jeez. He's still coming after me. Fuck you, dude. Hopefully he can find me. What are you doing? Anything? So we got a group over there. Come on, I want to use the Pharaoh's Lockstone. Get out of here. Was the door open already? I haven't even been bothering with the torch. Probably brighten some stuff up if I did. The ring I wanted. So now if I just get the fire sword, I'll be good. There he is. guy's just like me. What's up? DJ Felon? He made the turtle mad. Oh, he's coming after you. Okay, I think this guy's just a shade. He should disappear before too long. No, it's not. Oh, we got a liar. That I almost fell. That would have sucked. Well, I just lost that sword. He's going after him. I thought he was gonna get him. Fuck. Turtle Man got mad. Not gonna use that. That's what I wanted. Oh, I don't have the dex. Son of a bitch, so I need one more dex for that. That's fine. Are you trying to kill that thing? I'm a little too weak for it. If he wants to, that's fine. really coming. Oh my God, it's broken. The bastard sword, really? I get it from him? Okay, that guy's gone. Alright, all my equipment's fucking shit. Yeah, I can't use the bonfire with this dude. Hey, look, it's him. I don't know what to do, I gotta get rid of him. Is there a way to banish the phantoms? Is that what this is? See you, Phantom. I need to use the bonfire. Thank you for showing up, though. We're going back to Majula. Alright, now I think I got another Estus flask in the house. So, we'll go pick that up. I remember the skeletons down there were a bitch the first time I went. Alright, so I need my dex up. So let's go 10, fuck it. Bring the strength up to 15-10's not bad. What kind of weapons can I get now? Can I get the halberd? No. That was a dumb question. That's pretty slow. We'll see how I do. I think this has like the spin strong attack. Yep. Fuck, I didn't even need to buy one. There's one right there. Anything in it? Nope. Keep on moving. No, it's not a chest. I know it looks like one. Alright, so... Skeleton's really a fucking pain in the ass. I thought he was. That was actually really fucking easy. Maybe it's more of a pain in the ass I can't see anything. There's a shard. Is there a chest in here? Something good? I don't fucking care about that. I feel like I should be further. An hour and 17 minutes. Oh, don't fall. I think he's got something. He's all timid at first. Yes.
Thanks very much.
Anything to get rid of that. Normally I save all this stuff, but if I don't plan on dying, I don't really care. Big on the health right now. I want to make sure I can take some punishment. Alright, let's go. Last giant time. Oh no shit. I wonder she gonna tell me she's gonna leave yet? No. Alright, he looks like he's not too bad. We'll go ahead and do that. I could use more souls. Don't push me off, bro. I'm telling you. Oh. That'd be a terrible way to die. Had some idiot come in and knock me off. Looks like I got Cell Sword and Pate. Cell Sword Luet. He's really excited. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I know you're coming for me. Oh shit, that hit. We can't take any chances. Oh, it got me again. Oh shit! The last giant still trying. Ugh! Take that. What's up now? No death still. Are you gonna stay with me after I beat the giant? Is that how this works? Okay, I didn't think so. Swings that thing really weird. You know what? I still got what, one Estus flat? Never mind. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, you're not getting up from that. What do we have here? Shitty ring. That's what we got. I can survive a couple of those. Oh. That's twice. I think he's dead right here. Grand Lance. Hmm. 22 and 18, not even close. If I remember right, it's really dark in here. Oh, it's a bug. Damn it. Alright, well, it's pretty much everything. Go level up, then come back, run to where the pursuer was, go to the last bastille. Do I have to do that? I don't remember what's optional and what's not. I know I gotta go to Sinner's Rise. See how many times I can level up. Look at that, I gotta go to 10? Really? So we'll go to 7. Strength and dex. Strength again. Health, endurance. There goes all my souls. I'm gonna try that every time. Do I go that way, or do I go to the old Dragon Slayer? That shit. Oh, let me look at my... what can I get for weapons? Not yet. Not yet. No. So I'm stuck with this fucking thing. Armor sucks. No, fuck the... fuck that. I bet people know a better way of doing this, and that's probably why I won't succeed, and they will, because they know who they need to fight and who they don't, how they can just skip to shit. If somebody invades me, I'm just screwed. I don't even know what to do. I guess just run. I feel like my weapons are shit too. I need something better than this. I think I'll just leave you alone for now. Your armor might be better. I just don't know how much damage I can do. You know what? Let's get light the bonfire, get rid of that guy. Go to hell. You know what? Why don't I just bring people in? Fuck it. That's how you do this shit. Oh, you're gonna fuck with him first? Alright. Oh, I got the sword. Watch out, guys. Maybe I can get through this if I just keep these guys around. Oh, somebody died? That was quick. Oh. Don't want to miss that. Oh, you know what? I never come here without at least a little bit of magic. So, this is gonna be tough. Wow, that was kind of slow. Why is he so slow? It's like the PS4 can't handle it. It's like old knight? Nope. He doesn't move. You wanna fight this guy or not? Yeah, let's go get him. Nice job. I don't even have a bow. Alright, so fuck this guy up. Really, you're gonna come at me? Oh shit! Is he really just gonna go whoop some ass? I don't know about this. Get him. I don't trust this. I can't do this. I'm a no death run. Alright. Can I go open the chest now, guys? The Ring of Binding. I don't need that because I can't go hollow. Him later. He's a lot easier. We gotta kill dragons and shit right now. Oh. Stop it! We're gonna be dead before we get there. Wait, isn't there something over here? There we go. What is it? Yeah, I probably won't use that for a while. Hey, hey! This guy's an asshole. Shit! Oh, he died. Oh, shit. Get out of here. No. No. This can't be it. Whew. Oh, good job. I had no idea he could heal. Alright, so let's get the regular Dragon Rider because I'm going to have too much trouble with that dragon. Just the two of us. Hey, look at this. That's actually a little under halfway gone. I guess we can go back to the broadsword. We can go to the fire longsword. Yeah, let's go. Are you good enough? I probably need one more person. Giant asshole. Nope. Shit. Really, dude? Come on. You're my help. All right. We'll go all the way back again. Fuck. He's worse than me. I think I almost forgot about this. I mean, I don't think I have to fight him. I won't even probably... Maybe I shouldn't even go that way. Yeah, hell with it. Alright, you ready? Oh, try to get him. Try to hit me. right, drink Estus right in your face, motherfucker. Oh no, he's mad. I'm keeping that one. Okay, I gotta talk to this chick.
Are you from me? My name is I. But
No. I don't think I need anything from her.
I'd hurt. Why did I? Fight with that. Sorry. No need for miracles.
Nope, no need. All right. Three bosses down. Shitload more to go. Is he? Hold on, I think he puked right there. What is that? Is that puke? Better clean it up. Down stove, watch out, there's probably more in around it.
There, see, rest this.
Can I do this? Nope. That looks good. Yeah, I forgot I needed to go after that. I would have had it if I got the 20. Oh well. Let's move along. Let me go check this text. Oh good, my phone's charged. My buddy from work. I don't remember if there was any traps down here. Oh, he's an asshole. What the hell is he doing? Little fucking jerky. Oh, look at that! Dodged you, bitch! That's right. Yeah, the old knight stuff's all weak. I mean, it might be strong, but it breaks easy. That's what I meant by weak. Which way do I go? There for a little too long. A little weak to fire, aren't you? What does this say? Yes. Glad I didn't pass that up. I don't remember where all the shit is on this. So I'm probably gonna miss a lot. You know what? I like that one. We're gonna rate it. Anybody else in the water? I don't remember that at all. Yes, I don't know if this is a mistake or not. I don't think I used this last time. See if it was worth the 12,000. What was that? Huh? Am I not seeing that right? That looks... Oh, yeah. That's one of them elephant things. Fuck. I don't know about this. If I had some magic pyromancy... Yeah, fuck you. Let's see what's over here. Okay, good armor, that's what's over there. Whoa! Got him! Didn't even fucking touch me. Take that. Oh, and I get a halberd. And a shard? Yes. Dead end. No. Alright. That worked out. Not only that, do I got some better shit? Weighs a little bit less. No, it's not very good. That is. I think I will. Thought it was bleeding and fire. Eh, it's pretty close. Weighs more though, so forget it. That's pretty close too. And that weighs more. Let me see what the leggings look like. If I can look more like a badass, I might as well. Yep. Now I look like a true knight. The crazy fucking feather on my head. Alright. Let's keep going. Last time this was a pain in the ass with magic, so I'm not used to going without magic at all. Right, there's no reason I shouldn't go back. I'm only coming over here to get my pyromancy glove. I don't feel like getting my intelligence or my faith up. Those are gonna stay low. Oh shit!
Is that a shard you found?
Yes, it is.
However,
look at that, 5 already. Let's burn this. Might be able to level up one more time. That'll leave me one short of the bastard sword. Okay, I'm not using that. I think this is gonna be a good one. Holy shit, I made it by one soul. Alright. Endurance? Yeah, I need it. A whopping one soul left. Let's check the weapons out. Might have to start messing with my decks before too long. All right, let's go here. Yes, help me. Fuck. Alright. I got 30 minutes. It's not bad. Oh, come on. He's coming after me. Fuck you, dude. Shit. Come on. Maybe I should have bought more life gems. I should just walk around with like 99 of the fucking things. Every time I go somewhere.